You're going to EDC 23. I don't know. Maybe last minute. Guys, I'm super last minute to every music festival. Like, every music festival. Like, I go to every music festival, but I'm last minute to getting the tickets all the time. Don't take a shower with hot water. I know. The thing is, I was going to take a shower right now. And then, like, I literally just, like, laid in bed, and I went on Snapchat, and then I was like, oh, my God, my burn. This is exactly when I found out I was super burned. Look at this. And so, yeah, I'm kind of sad. I'm not going to take a shower because it's going to hurt. Where are you at this weekend? Guys, what is it, Memorial Weekend? What am I going to do? Come to New Zealand. I cannot attend. I'm laughing at you. I'm laughing at me too because of my burn. Put aloe vera. Okay, yeah. I'm going to put aloe right now. I wanted to take a shower and feel clean and take a nap and then get ready again. Take a shower with cold water, not hot. Yes, I know. How's your sister's graduation? It was hot, obviously, but it was good. It was good. It was so cute because my cousin graduated with her. So, like, they were on stage together, and it was cute. If you go on my Instagram, you'll see my story. Yogurt. Where do I work? I work as a social media marketer, but I'm moving restaurants, so I'm going to work with a bunch of my friends at a different place. It's so fun. It sounds really fun. I can't wait. But I might work there. They told me to go apply, so it's not, like, for sure, but if I apply, it'll be super fun because a bunch of my friends work there. And it's right next to the stadium, so it's, like, it's going to be busy, and I can make a lot of tips because I'll be a waitress. They're hosts because they don't have, like, waitress. They don't have waitress experience, and I've been a waitress since I was 17. Restaurant. Yes, I love working at restaurants. Can I take a pic and see it with you if I see you at the Dodger Stadium? Of course. Hello. I got some new Dodger gear too. But I'm going shopping this. I want to go shopping this weekend. I want to go to the Dodger store and get myself a jersey so I'm prepared for the games. Have you ever got your lips done? Yes, I have. I'm going to go get them fixed. You're in the restaurant industry as well. I love the restaurant industry. I love it. I'm a personable, like, I'm that cool waitress. Well, I try to be that cool waitress that you can have, like, a normal conversation with. Do a TikTok at the game? Duh, guys, you already know I'm going to do a TikTok at the game. Like, I'm going to do multiple TikToks. Want to be friends? Of course. Are you available? What do you mean? Your lips look natural, though, not like most. Yeah, I didn't want them to be super crazy. I think because they're going down, too. So when I first got them done, they were huge. But they're going down. So I'm going to get them fixed. We need one of those everywhere. What? How do I pull a girl like that? Some people need to lay off me. What? Are you single? I am single. Let's open up a restaurant in Venice. Shut up. I don't think I could ever open up a restaurant because it's a lot of work. Like, I know what gets put into restaurants, and it's a lot of work. But I like working at restaurants. Mick, hello. How much was it to... Oh, my gosh. You're beautiful. Thank you. Cereal or milk in the bowl first? I actually don't eat a lot of cereal because I can't drink milk. But common sense, I think cereal should go first before milk. I'd rather work at one too, but I own one right now. Oh, congrats. Could you put together a restaurant with $50,000? if you're good at budgeting. But I really don't think you could. No. No. Because you have so many licenses to get. You have... There's too much to put into a restaurant. So many legalities. And it's just... It's a lot of work. It, like, stresses me out just to think about it. You're a gorgeous, Sam. Thank you. Whole milk is the white devil. Yeah, I don't drink milk. If you really look into milk, like, you're not supposed to drink it. Like, do your research on milk. Shut up. Get out of here with your negativity. Guys, I hope you know I don't like negativity all my life. So if you're going to be negative, don't be surprised if you're blocked from here. Come work for me, 15 hour and tips. Whoa. Where? No, just kidding. I'm fine. I'm fine where I'm at. But thank you. I agree. See? How old are you? I'm 22. We love you. I love you more. What are you doing? I just got home. So we went to my sister's graduation and then we went to go eat lunch. And then I just got back. Oh my God. I just got back. And then I was going to take a nap and then I realized I got burned. And so I thought I would hop on and tell everybody my story of how I got burned. And I just wanted to come on and talk because I told myself I would go on live at least once a day, as much as I can, if anything.